going on, you guys? It's me, Anarchy Ninja. So I'm doing another viewer suggested setup, and yes, I am using a FAMAS, and yes, I got this sight on it. It is the JMG4 Chinese 4x scope, basically the version of the ACOG. And I also have canted iron sights, a heavy barrel, and a ergo grip and sidearm 44 Magnum. Bye, I'm Dirty Harry. And yeah, this is one of those interesting setups. You asked me to use. Oh, I see you. I can't even go for the bomb because this sucker will just shoot me. And honestly, this sight, it's just one of those weird setups. Like, no one thinks this is good. I know. Like, you're trolling me. I know what you're doing. You're trolling me, but I will do it. I've done one of these setups before with one of these weird sights, and it actually wasn't. I didn't do as bad as I thought. So let's. Why am I spawning on the guy next to the bomb? Oh, shit. And you, like I said, I don't know if I already mentioned, but you asked for Metro Rush, so I'ma get it. It actually took a while to find a Metro Rush, because for some reason there wasn't any servers. You know how Battlefield is. First, so there was no servers, then they were all full, it was like yada yada yada, I don't know. So I figured it out, finally got in one after sitting in the queue for a while. So I hope you enjoy this. Okay, kind of was wishing I'd be attackers, but you know, as I got in here, the game ended. So yeah, now I'm defending. I don't even know if I'm really not a fan of canted iron sights either, but I think I'm gonna just switch between them. I'm glad you asked for them. It gives it an extra little thing I could use. Oh, I think I'm a better aim with the freaking JGM or JMG, whatever it's freaking called. I don't even know. Let's try to get outside. Can we still go outside? Is that a guy? There's guys. Let's not go that way. Let's be quiet. Man, the sun is so bright. And this gun. Ah! Oh, what, you knife me? What? Wow. I don't know, man. Heavy barrel on a FAMAS. Wow. The gun has plenty of recoil as it is. It's like, let's put a heavy barrel on it. Come on, let me spawn, dude. Like, come on, time limit. Go away. Like, honestly, I'm going to spawn way back here anyway. It doesn't really matter. Which side do I got? Can it? Okay. One of the only things I don't like about Rush, especially when you push up so far, is you can't spawn on your teammate, so it's like a constant run back to the front lines type of stuff. It's not bad when they're pushing the objective, because then you'll spawn by it, obviously, but it's just one of those, they're trying to make it fair for the attackers, I know, but... Ah. Get out of my face! Don't see me! Oh, thank god I saw my medkit. Please don't see me. Come on, could you reload any slower? Yeah, don't get close to the FAMAS, because it will do that. You don't even stand a chance. Oh, why did I switch? It's like, you know what? I see that guy. Let's switch to that site. That's just a bad idea. And, wait, I can't even spawn on that guy? Oh, my God. Well, I hope you guys enjoying me. Enjoy. What? I can't even talk. I hope you guys enjoy watching me go to the front lines, because that's what's going to happen a lot, at least until they push up. So, how's your guys' day going? You having a good day, you guys? You guys enjoying today? Better like this video. I'll like you more if you like it. Not really. Why am I hitting the wall next to me? That is not where I'm pointing, sir. That is not where I'm pointing my weapon. Oh, wow, I got him. Sir, do you have to shoot me? Let's push up. Oh, shoot, he pushes out as I'm pushing up. Ooh! Oh, I'm stuck! Train, stop holding me. I don't like it like that. Yo, how many dudes on the stand right here, man? Everybody? I don't know, man. I'm not used to... I don't even use ACOGs, let alone a Chinese one with all these extra lines that are not essential in this game whatsoever. Real life, they have a reason here. I don't see the point. Like, it doesn't mean anything, really. Like, honestly, if you're trying to snipe someone across a map, like, you need to just quit. Like, with this setup, especially. Like, a FAMAS, just quit. What? They armed it? What? What? Teammates! How do they get by, suckers? You can't rely on a blue guy for nothing. But I'm gonna revive them, because they're points. Oh, shoot. Boom, he gone. Oh, you're dead, bro. There ain't no reviving you. I like the way the canted iron sights look when they pop up, though. Looking for positives to think about this setup. I'm looking for the positives, people. Oh, shoot. Why you gotta come out when I start rushing? I'm dead. Yep. I don't know why. I don't get killed by the F2000 a lot until I am playing Operation Metro. And you can use the F2000 on other maps. So don't think it's only because Metro, yada, yada, yada. It's just, I don't know why. When I'm playing Metro, this gun, I guess everyone's in the mood to just use second assault weapons. So they're like, you know, let's use the F2000. I could be playing any other map and I do not get killed by that gun. But you come here, like, if you're watching my live stream yesterday, I got killed by that gun probably 12 times in one game, something like that. It was a lot of times. Just that gun was, like, almost all my deaths. Like, it was just, wow. It's a good gun, don't get me wrong. F2000 is really good, but just don't see it as much for some reason in this game. Feels like we're spawn trapping him. Are we playing con? Oh, I'm not even going that way. Not even gonna happen. Can I get in the train, please? Thank you. Trying to push it up and make it a little more exciting than just sitting back here waiting, because I don't know if I'm pushing up soon. Oh, failed grenade throw, but it might actually get me. Team, what? You're supposed to look the other way, sir. Sir? You're shooting at your teammate, sir. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Now I feel like I'm an attacker. Okay, well, enjoy the long run to the front lines again. I'll try to get a kill with a 44, how about that? Just go Dirty Harry on these dudes. Actually, there's a lot of guys. Maybe I should actually try. Hold up. Hold the phone. 44 kill later. If I out-snipe you, sniper, and I have this, you need to quit. Like, just put your control down and quit. Oh, there's a guy in this corner, too. Oh, shoot, man, they're everywhere. I'm not even doing it. What am I, 57? I'm actually not doing as bad as I thought I was going to do. Got me some slack, you guys. This is a pretty interesting setup. Okay, let's try a different squad. Maybe I can actually spawn on someone. There we go. Saves a little bit of time. Oh, come on, get up. Hey, when you just start getting stuck on everything. Where'd the sniper go? Got you, bro. Get up. Trying to use both sides evenly, so it's not like I'm just preferring one to the other. Oh my gosh, F2000! I'm telling you, man, that gun only on Metro! What's up with that? I'm surprised not more of you guys have asked me to use that gun. Maybe that'll be one of my next viewer setups? Well, the game's almost over already? What? Okay, well, yeah. It's not over yet. Technically, they have 3 tickets, and technically, this guy won't get out of the door. Maybe someone will magically sneak by and arm both. Like I said, they're just gonna magically do it. Like I said. Oh, what? Oh, it ended anyway. Okay, well, I thought the game would keep going, but whatever. I don't know. I don't play Rush a lot. Anyway, thanks for watching, you guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like. It really helps. And keep leaving me setups on what you want me to use, and I will gladly get to them. It might not be the next day of the day you posted it or blah, 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 but it will be. It'll come eventually. Anyway, thanks for watching, you guys, and have a nice day.